Well, you have built just a following, not only yourself, but now you've got the new website for kids, so you've got a
Yes.
next generation following,
Yes.
which I know gets a lot of visits.
It does.
Do you have a sense of how popular that is?
I have had as many as 40 million visits a day to the website.
That is astounding,
Yes.
astounding.
Yes.
You know what that says to me is that's just not American kids coming to visit. It's the
No, I
world.
guess not.
It's the world wanting to learn how the
But isn't that
system works.
amazing?
It's more than amazing.
Yes.
It makes it an important, vital website,
Yes.
clearly, clearly.
Thank you.
You're going to be glad that that's also part of what you're leaving as a legacy is that it's
Well, I'm very involved
electronic.
in it right now,
Yeah,
so
okay.
I hope it stays that way.
Well, I want to thank you for joining us.
Thank
We've
you.
had a good visit,
Good.
and I wish you all success with the book
Good.
and with all of the things that you're doing and that
Thank
website in
you.
particular.
Yes.
So I
It's
am
doing
Alberto
well.
Rios. We've been joined today by Sandra Day O'Connor talking about her book, Out of Order: Stories from the History of the Supreme Court, and a few other things thrown in there. Especially, I'm so glad to say that you have, I think, a happy circumstance here in Arizona, and
Yes.
you've come home.
Yes.
And so we welcome you.
Thank you.
Thank you. And thank you for joining us. Again, I'm your host, Alberto Rios. Please join us again next time when we'll be bringing you another good book.